Proteins are used in many biotech products like vaccines, insulin, and hormones. Whenever you're working with proteins, you have to be aware of denaturation. When proteins become denatured, they lose their shape and basically become useless. External stressors like changes in temperature and pH can cause proteins to denature. You may have denatured proteins at breakfast this morning. Egg whites, or albumin, are mostly made of protein. Albumin is a clear, gooey substance. But when the albumin hits a hot frying pan, the heat causes the proteins to unfold. It turns white and becomes firm. Let's try the same experiment, this time in the lab. Always make sure to wear your PPE, lab coat, gloves, and safety glasses. Use a pipette to add egg whites one drop at a time to a beaker of simmering water. The heat from the water denatures the proteins, and they change from clear and gooey to white and solid. With egg whites, the protein denaturation is irreversible. If we let them cool, they don't go back to their original state. Let's do another experiment, this time with milk. Milk is high in a protein called casein. Cover the surface of a petri dish with a thin layer of milk. Use pH paper to record the initial pH. Milk is 6.5, which is slightly acidic. We'll use the light from this microscope to help us observe. The milk looks smooth and white, well, like milk. But what will happen to the milk protein if we lower the pH? Pipette 3 drops of hydrochloric acid to the milk and carefully mix the solution with a stirring rod. Repeat this process 2 more times. Soon, the pH change causes the milk to curdle. Its texture begins to look like floating cottage cheese. Add another 3 drops of hydrochloric acid to the milk and test the pH again. The litmus paper changes from orange to red, indicating that the milk's pH is now much more acidic, around 2 or 3. The proteins unfold and clump together like curdles which float out of the solution. In our third and final test, let's examine how heat can destroy the activity of an enzyme in potatoes. The enzyme is a protein. Potatoes have an enzyme called peroxidase, which splits hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen. Cut a slice of potato and cover it with hydrogen peroxide. The potato begins to fizz as the peroxide interacts with the enzymes. Now, microwave a second slice of potato for 60 seconds at medium power. Pour hydrogen peroxide over the heated slice just like you did before, but this time there's no fizzing. The heat from the microwave denatured the enzyme, rendering it useless. So now we've seen 3 examples of just how easily proteins can become denatured when exposed to changes in heat and pH. It's why in biomanufacturing, we carefully monitor all of our processes to make sure nothing happens that may damage our product. Thanks for watching.